And that concludes Mabel's Guide to Fitness with Waddles, the Jog Hog. You want that sundae? You gotta jog for it, Jog Hog! Look at his little shorts. I'm a dating expert. In fact, I can't get the boys to leave me alone.
Mabel, I love you so much, baby. Why won't you let me into your life?
You know what you did, Zach! Today, we're gonna test the dateability of three of Gravity Falls' swinginest bachelors. Zeus!
Get ready to fall in love, America! Am I looking at the right camera?
Skipper!
Who are you even making this for?
Crunkle Fan!
I'm only here because you promised bacon. I'm pacified.
And now for a simple 9,000 question dating quiz.
Should men always pay for dinner? What is this, Russia?
How many kids would you like to have? 7, preferably. That's one to love every day of the week.
How do you treat a gal? Well, hovering nearby and laughing at everything she says, obviously. Nailing this?
While they're busy working, we give you animal dating!
Totally dating. Who do you love? Together forever.
Grunkle Stan, on a scale from 1 to 5, you scored a 3.
Yes! Yes!
Dateable.
This will limit your dating pool to widows, lady plumbers, and convicts.
I still consider this a victory.
Dipper, your score is... Yeesh! You know, scores don't really matter. You should just focus on being you.
Questionable.
Zeus, on a scale from 1 to 5, you scored a 12?
My grandma was right all along. I am the world's most perfect man.
Total hunk.
Love is all around us. And if it seems like you two aren't the right fit, force it!